Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I hope you enjoyed the video. Leave a like, leave a comment, please consider subscribing. On today's video, I'm starting to work on the masts, on the lower part of the masts. This is the main mast. These pieces of wood have already been stained. They already have a coat of matte varnish and a coat of chipping fluid, and now they are being painted with yellow ochre. Now, with a brush and tap water, I'm doing the chipping effects. Always careful, the yellow chips very easily. I'm now preparing the weathering for the crow's nest. I will leave a link on the top right corner for the previous video where I show how I do the crow's nests. I'm applying a coat of matte varnish. After the varnish has dried, I apply a coat of chipping fluid. And after the chipping fluid has dried, I airbrush matte black, and then after I do the chipping effects like I did on the masts, but sadly I seem to have lost the footage of the chipping effects here on the crow's nest, but it's the same I've been doing, and it's also shown on the previous videos of the crow nests how it was done. With all the chipping done, both on the mast and on the crow's nest, I start the assembly of the pieces. I'm sorry that it's a bit out of frame. Thank you. Now for the knots, for the ropes around the mast. I've used this on the bowsprit already, but I'll show again. I make a loop, then the rope goes around the mast towards the loop, not towards the end that gets loose on the other side. You do the amount of turns that you wish to do. In this case, it's 4 or 5, I don't remember exactly. Then once it's done, you thread the end through the loop that is under the turns that you have done. Now you pull on the other end, and that will close the loop under the rope, and then apply glue and it will be secured. I will move the assembly to the correct spot, then I will secure it in place with a bit of CA glue. Thank you. And that's it for today's video. Here are a few pictures of how the mast looks at this time. I hope to enjoy the video. Leave a like, leave a comment, please subscribe to the channel. I hope to see you all on the next one.